SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to delete location data from a picture on an iPhone 14. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. When you take a picture on your iPhone 14 using the default camera app, it's possible that some metadata about the location is being saved to that picture. You can view this information by opening up the Photos app, going to the picture, and then if you tap the information button at the bottom of the screen, you can scroll down and you're going to see some information about where that picture was taken. Now, if you would like to remove this location data from a picture, then you can scroll back up so that you're seeing the content displayed like this, and then you can tap the three buttons at the top right corner of the screen. Now you can select the adjust location option, and then you can choose no location from this menu. That's going to remove the location data from the picture. So if you tap the information button again, you can scroll down and you should see add a location here to indicate that there is not a location applied to this image.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.